हाय फ्रेंड्स, मैं अनिमिष चैतन्य पथके एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। वंस अगेन अ थरोली डिसअपॉइंटिंग परफॉर्मेंसेस बाय टीम इंडिया इन दिस मैच। एक्चुअली आई एक्सपेक्टेड आफ्टर द डिबेकल इन द टेस्ट सीरीज दैट इंडिया वुड एटलीस्ट विन बाय अ मार्जिन ऑफ 2-1, बट अनफॉर्चुनेटली माई प्रिडिक्शन हैज बीन रॉन्ग वंस अगेन। एंड बिफोर द स्टार्ट ऑफ द एनालिसिस ऑफ द मैच, आई वुड लाइक टू पॉइंट आउट द फैक्ट दैट द कैप्टनसी ऑफ KL राहुल हैज़ बीन एब्सोल्युटली क्ल्यूलेस। And actually, he is behaving like a deer in headlights. We all know that he did a terrific job with Punjab Kings, but this is a different level altogether. And now we are really missing Rohit Sharma and his leadership skills and his ability, because KL Rahul, although he played well in this match too, but his strike rate was very low by the standard by which KL Rahul sets himself. It is actually not enough, and his captaincy left a lot to be desired. As we know that in this series, the current designated vice captain is Jasprit Bumrah, and but going forward, I would like to see Shreyas Iyer. Actually, he is not playing; he is injured. I will actually like to see Shreyas Iyer or Rishabh Pant taking up the mantle of captaincy once the generational transition happens. That is when Rohit Sharma retires after I think 4 to 5 years. But KL Rahul, at least now he needs to hone his captaincy skills in IPL and for Karnataka as well, as and when he gets time and he plays the domestic games as well. But not good captaincy by KL, and we have lost this series. So what can I say more? I am very disappointed. More was expected by Team India. So the toss was won by India and we chose to bat first. We could muster up 287 for 6. We were, I think, 15 to 20 runs short on that sort of pitch. As I said, KL Rahul scored 55 runs, but he took 79 balls. Virat Kohli, once again, is woefully out of form. There is no denying that. He got out on zero. Rishabh Pant played brilliantly well. Once again, showed his range of strokes, especially towards the leg side. As we know, he's very efficient in that area. But he has considerably improved his game towards the offside as well, playing the covers. And just one thing I have to admire about this innings is that his temperament. He in the past just decides after some time or after he is not able to rotate the strike or a period of some dot balls, he just tries to go hammer and tongs. But this time he just balanced caution and aggression with equal measure. And unfortunate that he lost out on 100, but a well played innings. Shardul Thakur also played a great innings. He scored 40 runs of 38 deliveries, and Ravichandran Ashwin also chipped in with 25, which pushed the total towards 287. Tabrez Shamsi took 2 wickets for South Africa by giving away 57 runs, and Andile Fekulwayo, Keshav Maharaj, Sisanda Magala and Aidan Markram picked up 1 wicket each. Coming to South Africa's innings, Indian bowlers were woefully offline and left. They didn't get the start that they wanted. Janeman Malan, a great star South Africa has found, just like Keegan Peterson in the Test arena. He scored 91 runs of 108 deliveries. Very calm, very composed. He has all the strokes in the book. He's pleasing to the eye and is especially good towards the offside. So a great talent South Africa has found out. Quinton de Kock once again feasting merrily on Indian attacks. As we know, since his debut in 2013, he has been a thorn in our flesh, thorn in our side. So he scored 78 of 66, which didn't give any momentum for Indian bowler to settle at the start. Temba Bavuma, captain, chipping in with 35 of 36 deliveries. Aidan Markram also scoring 37 runs. And Rasi Vandradusen, 37 runs of 38 deliveries for India. Jasprit Bumrah, the designated vice captain, bowled brilliantly well, but unfortunately couldn't get the wickets. If he had 2 or 3 wickets, then we could have been in the game. But it will be too much for him to ask, because he did his job perfectly well. Other bowlers needed to tighten up their socks, but unfortunately they didn't. Jasprit finished in 10 overs with a quota of 37 runs and 1 wicket. So did Yuzi Chahal, also bowled well, 47 runs, 1 over. 1 wicket in 10 overs, and Shardul Thakur also picked up 1 wicket by giving away 35 runs, but Ravichandran Ashwin was woefully out of form, and we also missed the 5th bowler services, so not a good performance. And South Africa beat us by 7 wickets, and by that they comfortably clinched the series 2-0. It will be interesting to see if India salvages the pride in the 3rd ODI. बट सम चेंजेस विल बी देयर ना बिकॉज इट्स इनकॉन्सिक्वेंशियल ओडीआई बट आई एम डिसअपॉइंटेड थरोली डिसअपॉइंटेड एंड होप टीम इंडिया शुड बी बिकॉज इट वॉज एन लॉस्ट अपॉर्चुनिटी एंड बाय द एंड ऑफ द वीडियो आई वुड जस्ट लाइक टू सजेस्ट दैट विराट कोहली रिमेन्स द ओनली इंडियन स्कीपर टू वन एन ओडीआई सीरीज इन साउथ अफ्रीका सो हाउ डिड यू लाइक माई एनालिसिस ऑफ दिस मैच प्लीज टेल इन द कॉमेंट सेक्शन बिलो एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकॉन फॉर फर्दर नोटिफिकेशन विल मीट इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो टिल देन एवरी वन बाय